The investigation continues this noon time into the fire that destroyed the historic Edgewood Yacht Club in Cranston. Flames broke out early yesterday morning during the winter storm. Firefighters tell us the snow and the building's position over the water made fighting that fire more difficult. Several fireboats attacked the flames from the water. None of the docked boats were damaged.